The U.S. Supreme Court turns down a request to reconsider the appeal of an Alabama inmate scheduled for execution next month. Justices refused the rehearing request by Tommy Arthur, who has had 7 execution dates postponed. Arthur is scheduled to be executed by lethal injection on May 25th for the 1982 slaying of Troy Wicker. He has a pending civil suit currently against the state, arguing that Alabama is improperly secretive about its execution protocol.